Welcome to TechTick, where new ideas and inventions that might help shape our future are featured every day. First of all, a massive thank you to all the people who are subscribed to this channel. It's hard to believe that I have reached over 100 subscribers. Relax, there's nobody knocking on your door. That was me. But if a hostile intruder were to break in at this moment in your house, who could help you out? Not your smartphone. You don't have enough time to call your mother or 911. A CCTV camera might help you catch the intruder later, assuming that he left you alive in the first place. This is where Point comes in. This tiny home alarm system can potentially protect you and your home from fire, stop your kids from throwing parties while you're gone, and even stop an intruder. But how? The answer is, this device is filled with sensors. I was actually really surprised at how many different things this device is capable of detecting. I mean, look at this. It detects smoke, if someone breaks your windows, detects movement, temperature, mold risk, what? Noise levels, light, pressure, I mean, oh my god. If this thing works as expected, it will be a game changer. And the people seem to agree. They have raised over $264,000 on Kickstarter, and their goal was only $25,000. So how this works is, as soon as Point detects any abnormalities in your house, such as smoke or loud music or movement, it will notify that to the people of your choice through a text or an alert. You can select your neighbors, parents, friends, and yourself. And that's it. Brilliant concept, and I'm gonna be eagerly waiting to see how it works in real life. You can pre-order a Point today for only $89, which I think is a fantastic price for a product like this. I will provide the link in the description, but I can't recommend you to buy this yet because it has not been tested in the real market. The point of having this system is achieving total peace of mind, and I hope it delivers just that. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments if you want to see more of some of the coolest upcoming inventions and ideas. Subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.